This film is very much Alan's journey, and Alan, of course, played by Zach Galifianakis, has really never changed across the movies. He's gone through the traumas with the other guys, but he sort of doesn't realize that it's all that bad and never thinks it's all that bad, and they've been adventures to him. And in this movie, it finds him in a really dark place after the death of his father.